There are lots of reasons why kids may not have the food that they need, and we're not here to judge what that reason is. For us, if a child is hungry, then we need to feed them. The Bowls of Hope is comprised of a lot of volunteers who put a lot of time towards helping to make sure that children are fed. They do anything from deliveries, veggie chopping, and fundraising for us. And during COVID, we have some additional programs because schools haven't been in operation. So we do meal kits for families because we knew families still needed help and the kids are home more with their parents. So we thought, here's a perfect opportunity to capitalize on everybody being together and giving them recipes and video sort of demonstrations on how to prepare these meals.
Meals is a stress for me. What's been wonderful about their program is that it's not just about donating food. They've built my confidence, come alongside, and helped me to teach my children how to prepare good, healthy meals.
Envision Financial has sort of been integrated in our programs in a lot of different ways. They have a whole group of people that have been delivering soup for us for many years now, and they help us financially. We've had grants and donations from them.
Community involvement, community investment is incredibly important to Envision Financial. It's a huge part of what we do through our Lead Well program. It's certainly not just about, you know, providing donations or funding certain endeavors, but you know, being out in the community, having our volunteers kind of go out and be doing these things. Another huge reason why Envision is such a big partner with Bowls of Hope is that it aligns really perfectly with one of our major initiatives as well, which is the Full Cupboard, which is intended to raise, you know, food and money for local food banks for the exact same reason. You know, we can make a difference in having families not go hungry, and if we can, then we got it.
They're like our friends. They are very much a part of the community. We feel like they're in this with us, shoulder to shoulder. They jump in constantly to help us with veggie chopping or anything that we need short notice. They'll put a team together. So yeah, they are like a partner, absolutely. Mm-hmm.